so much power, so much adoration. And what do the gods do with it? They meddle. Ephara coddles the humans like children, while Phoenix, ever amused by their torment, finds new ways to enjoy them. Karametra strives to keep the mortals sheltered from the gathering shadows. And Mogis has seized the opportunity to set his minotaurs upon them. But standing among their ranks is the Sun God's champion, Elspeth. Will her heroism be enough to save them? Oh, yes. So now, they revel in their victory. While I make my place in the sky among the gods. Darkness approaches. May the fates aid any who venture into the night alone.